We begin our story with Sophie Chaplin, who has a well-established design and fashion business in Dent. The designs are made by felting wool. They are adorned by her handcrafted trademark felted buttons. She continues a long tradition in Dent of woolen goods manufacture. It is a tradition that goes back centuries to the terrible knitters of Dent. Today, Sophie serves an international market and is an example of the new cottage industries built on expertise rooted in the land.
I started the business about 31 years ago now, when I came to Dent and thought, what do I do for a living? Stuck here in the middle of nowhere. And went for a few secretarial jobs, but wasn't sure it was quite me. So I ended up starting this business. And it's just gone on from strength to strength. Back then, I used to knit one during the day and then stitch it up at night. And then within about a year, I took on some other knitters. And now we do trade fairs and export all over the world. We get quite a lot of export orders, so they go to Japan, Russia, and boutiques and things in the south. Well, I started this knitwear business because literally I think somebody had been talking about the history of knitting in Dent and how the knitters of Dent were known as the terrible knitters of Dent, which in fact meant the best knitters in the Dales. It is an exclusive product and there's about 15 of us working away at it. For my knitters, it's a business for them. It's their living. They aren't just doing it as a hobby, just a bit of piecework. I mean, we do, thousands.
My name's Nicola Charnley, and I've worked for Sophie for about 3 years. I enjoy doing it all. I like having a very varied job. I do a bit of everything.
I'm Anne Scott, and I've worked with Sophie for about 19 years.
So you'd do it all the time if you could, would you really?
I'd do it all the time.
Stop! There's no if you could!
With those
glamorous nails, she's pulling out lambs all through the night.
Well, it presses the lambs, I expect.
She does put rubber gloves on.
I do.
In the workshop here, we have a... We ponder on different, we do different drawings and things, and then we go to my knitters. I have a few really experienced knitters who do the sampling, just a few, just three who do the sampling. And we go to them taking the drawings, and they are fantastic at interpreting. And we'll maybe take, it maybe takes 3 or 4 goes till we get the garment perfect, so it does take some time. Because what we're making isn't high fashion garments, it's timeless garments that'll go on for years and years. You know, you'll feel good in it when you first get it and in 10 years' time.